What's going on, guys? Bushriser62, and I got something new. I got a new pop filter. And also, oops, the place that I was going to get my Audio Technica 2020 from, they ran out, and they're going to call me when they get a new shipment in. But anyways, today, kind of had something on my mind that I just wanted to put out there. No set subject, I guess. I mean, this is all from my mind and whatnot. I mean, and it's about the curveballs life throw at you. Now, everybody knows that life will throw you curveballs. And curveballs, those curveballs in life are hard for people. In my opinion, you can either, you either strike out, you get hit by the pitch, or you hit the bitch out of the park. A lot of people who can deal with stress a lot easier than a lot of other people, they can hit it out of the park. But not all the time. Not everybody can be a Barry Bonds, if you know what I mean. I mean, it's more like life gives everybody problems. Even people you think that never have problems, they always have problems. I mean, it's life. Life is just like that. I mean, me personally, I've had a lot of problems lately too. crashed my car. It's gonna take $800 to fix. Xbox One, you know, just getting videos out, I guess. And it's just kind of that balance, and also, you know, paying apartment bills and stuff like that. It's just that balance that, you know, you need to kind of establish. When are you going to get what? What are you going to get what? And whatnot. Me personally, Xbox One I'm going to have to hold back on. Mostly because most of them are sold out. And also, I think me personally, a job and a car is important. Is important for life. And Xbox One will come later. But at the moment, you know, I'm just going through some stuff, you know. Just kind of dealing with the curveballs life threw at me. When I bought a pop filter and just thought about it on the ride home. I do got a music store in my city, so I got access to a bunch of equipment for commentating, mostly. That's what I'm using it for. But I'm putting it to good use, you know. School's pretty good right now. Not stressing out about that. My job. I was pretty sick yesterday. I'm still pretty sick now, but they had me work all yesterday. They had me do a lot of stuff. They were like, hey, yo, I'm pretty sick. Hey, you know, I need to go home. He's like, okay. And then my co-manager comes up. No, just come on. Just unload a truck for an hour. You know, just an hour is just all you need. And that hour ended up being three to 4 hours. That's what it ended up being. And then I had to downstack some stuff, blah blah blah, and then I pretty much went home and had the worst night. Could not sleep worth a shit, and I was coughing. I had a bunch of mucus in my throat and stuff like that. Took a bunch of medicine. I took some Sinex just to stop the congestion. Drank some lemon juice with water. Robitussin. And took some ZZ-Quil just to go back to sleep, or try to go back to sleep. I didn't end up falling asleep until late 4, maybe early 5 o'clock in the morning. Then I had to wake up for class in the morning, which I woke up at like 11:15 or some shit like that. Got ready and went to class. I was only 18 minutes late to class, which is pretty bad, but I didn't really miss much in class, so I was fortunate about that. Then I went to a local body shop and asked about my car because my car is pretty totaled and it would cost $800 to fix my car. And then I went and got a pop filter and here I am. And also I reserved my own AT2020. But Xbox One, like I said, is going to have to wait for a little bit because they're all sold out right now and I just got a lot of stuff on my plate, man. I mean, just got a lot of stuff on my plate. there's some things had to take the back seat, if you know what I mean. And so what I'm going to do is just do a quiz right now, get something to eat, listen to some Painkiller Already, which, by the way, Painkiller Already, watch it. You will get hooked on Painkiller Already. I'm actually liking that show. I mean, I was like, you know what, I'm going to give it a chance since, you know, I really have nothing else, you know, to really do at work, I guess. So I put on Painkiller Already while I was working, and you know what, it's a good-ass show. You guys learn some stuff and learn how other people think and learn how other people's opinions go and stuff like that. It's just three gamers, you know, and they talk about video games too. They talk about a bunch of stuff. And I actually like Painkiller Already. I enjoy Painkiller Already. But, anyways, yeah. Life throws you curveballs. Don't give up. Don't ever give up. You gotta deal with the curveballs. Pretty much gotta do stuff you need rather than doing stuff you want. I need to fix my car. So the stuff that I want, which is the Xbox One, will have to take a back seat for now. And I'm going to enjoy this time I have with PS3. Time I have with Sony. I will enjoy the rest of the time I have with that thing. But anyways, I thought this was some pretty badass gameplay. MSMC with a secondary as a sniper. Decided to do some sniping today, but anyways, I'm gonna go do a test and do some other stuff. So this has been Bushwhacker62. Please subscribe and laters.